just super, super detailed. And I'm hoping that this brush here is going to allow me to get that little bit of detail that I need